Rachel with Mike and Rick Outdoors. We're out here today on a Saturday at Cheeseman Canyon in Colorado. We've had a great day, great weather day. The water's great, cold, 40 degrees. The weather's about 80, so it's a little warm. But we've enjoyed it out here. It's a beautiful canyon, huge boulders up and down the river. Very scenic, pine trees everywhere. Beautiful wide river to fish. And we've had a good experience in the sense of enjoying the scenery, but we are getting a little skunked today with our spin casting. However, we are seeing those that are fly fishing. They are having pretty good luck catching pretty nice size rainbows, mostly 14 to 19 inches. Did see fly fishermen catch a brown, about a 14 inch brown. So they are biting. They're just not biting our spoons and our spin cast lures. And a lot of people enjoy coming here to this canyon. It's really pretty. It's really close to Colorado Springs, so the location's nice. But because of that, it is pretty popular. A lot of people do come out here to fish. So if you're thinking about coming out here, especially on a Saturday, my advice would be to come as early as you can. So we're talking 6 o'clock in the morning. There are some early risers that get out here. Probably even before that, we got here mid-morning and it was very busy. So if you are thinking about coming out here, my advice would be to get out here pretty early, get some few hours of fishing in before everyone else gets here. Maybe you'll have better luck than we are today and you can pack up and go home mid-morning happier than we are right now. Yeah, the other thing about Cheeseman Canyon to know if you're coming out here planning to do some trout fishing is that it is catch and release. So just keep that in mind if you're looking for a place where you're gonna catch some trout, take them home to cook them and eat them, that you won't be doing that at Cheeseman Canyon. It's catch and release only. So if you are interested in Cheeseman Canyon and you're interested in fly fishing and content specific to fly fishing, I'll say to keep an eye out for some additional video content that'll be coming soon with Rick, part of Mike and Rick Outdoors. He is starting to learn fly fishing, just a beginner, and he lives close by in Colorado Springs area, and going to start fly fishing as a beginner, and he'll be out here a lot, producing a lot of content on how to get started, some beginner tips and tricks on fly fishing. So if that's of interest, keep a lookout for additional video content that'll be coming around that. Well, thanks for watching. Hope this was helpful. Hope you've enjoyed it. Hope you get out here sometime soon as well to enjoy this beautiful canyon. Hopefully we'll see you back soon.